Okay, so I got my lumber cut. Like I said, this is just going to be a very simple box frame. That's the that's how wide it's going to be. Overall, it's going to be 41 inches. It's going to be, how deep is that? 22 inches deep and 16 inches high. So I'm just going to assemble the boxes, the frames, slap the wood on it, get it inside. Well, actually, I'm going to get the frames inside, bring the wood inside, attach that, and move on. But as I get a frame put together, I'll show you what that looks like.